Well, heading out to get some exercise along our riverbanks is a way of life for a lot of Calgarians.
It's also a great chance to get in touch with nature, of course, right in the middle of the city. And as Gil Tucker shows us, one local man has come up with a very interesting way to get us thinking about how much our rivers mean to us.
A beautiful day along the banks of the Bow, all kinds of people out enjoying it. One of them has brought along a special guest.
This is Goosetoph.
A decoy who's about to make like the real thing.
You launch Goosetoph by hucking him in the river.
Get him heading toward the white water, and Goosetoph is good to go.
Surfing goose.
David Bino's the guy at the controls.
This is basically a modified fishing reel. Just by angling it in the current, it goes back and forth.
It's the same idea with another one of David's creations.
This here is a river kite. Just like a kite, except there's no wind. Instead, you're using the river current.
He's out here doing this for a couple of reasons.
It's just fun.
And then there's the other side of it.
It's a lot of loaded imagery that comes with the river.
David's an artist, and this is one of his projects. Exploring our relationship with the river.
You always sort of look at a river, but you never quite understand the power of it. The river is always part of my life. I go out kayaking and playing in the eddies. That's what kind of got me thinking that maybe you could use the power for something else. So you don't have to fight against things when you can use them to your advantage. Mostly just to enjoy life. And actually look at things with a sense of wonder. One of my goals is to make the lives of passers-by that little bit more surreal.
It's very relaxing and soothing. On a beautiful day like today, it's interesting to watch.
I did actually have some mallards checking this out when I had it in a bit calmer water. They look thoroughly perplexed. I keep hoping that someday we'll get another goose that'll be surfing with this one.
Gil Tucker, Global News.
Another month he may not be able to do that because of the ice. Well, let's take a look now at some of the stories.